some grub? Try the brass lantern.
Still meat.
I'm going to kick your ass.
Uploading personality. Robco, R044V9. Office helper. Running default office protocol. Error. Loading daily agenda. Error. Security breach detected. Please stand back. Commencing attack on hostile target. Do not
still beat.
Commencing lawful use of deadly force. For your safety, please take cover until the monster is dealt with. Scanning for hostiles. Please step into the open. Commencing attack.
Gonna be So, how's the scavenging been? Really? You did? You did! Well, all right! Tell me all about it. Whoa, really? Raiders and robots? I guess I wasn't the only one to think about checking those stores. Looks like you gotta be careful looting them. Well, keep what you got. Just traded for a big food shipment myself. Here, take a bit. My treat. Tastes kinda grates after a while. Oh, and take this. It's an old food sanitizer. Just carry it with you, and it should automatically make most food and drink, better. I still need to study a living specimen with... I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield. And that'll cover the first section of the book. Well, that's what I need your help for, isn't it? I know lots about it from books, so I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning so I can study its effects. Oh, don't worry so much about it. I'll be here waiting with a nice tall glass of rad cleansing Brahmin milk for you when you get back. Well, mostly just a whole lot of rad X and rad away. And maybe even a more reliable way to get rid of radiation. Assuming it works, of course. Oh, you're a peach! Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness. But if you can get 600 or more rads, my test will be even more accurate. Just make sure you can get back here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of.